The story of the opera La Boheme takes place in Paris. Its heroine is a girl called Mimi, who falls in love with a poet. But the course of their love doesn't go very smoothly. And in this scene, Mimi, who is now very ill, bids a farewell to her lover, Rudolfo. Marguerite Piazza, assisted by Jack Russell, sings the lovely aria, Addio.